share, like, comment, subscribe. For the people that's been rocking with me, whatever I post, I love you guys to the bottom of my heart. And for the people that only watch what y'all want to watch, y'all, I love you guys as well. So, that's it. Let's get into the video. Okay, so, as y'all read the title of the video, my latest sneaker pickup, so. nice touch. But my first sneaker pickup, it is the Jordan 13 Carmelo Anthony. Let's get into the second pickup. Let's go. And just buy this box. What do you guys think it is? Do not cheat. I want to know. I want to see who can get it. Buy this box. What the? Oh, almost turned it around. But buy this box. What do you think? I'm gonna give you 5 minutes. Basketball. kind of weird and cool at the same time. So, the Kyrie 4 this makes a nice sound. Say Paris. This shoe Jordan made for the Saint Germain soccer team. So the soccer team was given these pairs of Air Jordan. I was about to say four Air Jordan 5s. The Jordan brand sponsored the team, and they got their own Jordan 5, and it has a 75 on the side, and I think the 75 stands for Paris area code. Is it area code or zip code? I think it's area code, because I think the U.S., I believe it's 75 for their area code. So they put the 75 on the side of the shoe. I like these teeth, shark teeth marks. A Jordan 5 was actually designed by an old school Navy fire jet. That's where you have these like shark teeth, like these spoilers, like you can pick up. Like Google a picture of like an old school fire jet, and it had like a shark on it, like they're like green and red. Some people know what I'm talking about. So this shoe was designed off of that fire jet. So it had like the shark teeth, it had like the nanny, and it got the lace lock, and you know. Subscribe button. New video tomorrow. I got a Instagram. And other than that, this has been my latest sneaker pickups.